Mixing colors. What if you wanted to paint but you didn't have enough colors? That would be a problem. What could you do to get more colors?
We could try mixing colors. If we mixed blue and red paint together, what would happen? Let's see. There's the blue. Here's some red. What happened to it? It changed. Can you see that? Wow, it's purple. Now, let's try mixing yellow and blue paint together. What do you think will happen then? Let's try it. Here's some blue. And if we mix it with yellow, let's see what happens. What is happening? It is changing. Look at that color. Now it's green. What if we tried mixing two more colors together? Like, here's some red. We'll put it on here. And then we added some, I'll show you, some yellow. Let's see. Here's some yellow on top of the red. What is happening? It's changing colors. Now it's orange. Wow. Different colors just by mixing other colors together. What if you tried to mix colors? What colors could you make? I wonder how many different colors we could discover.